How's it going?
I'm Ben. I'm Ben. I'm Ben.
Fucking people walking around bare feet and sandals. Shorts? What the fuck? Not a movie. Unreal. Well, I just wandered around most of the day today. But one thing I did see a lot of today was black cars, black tinted windows. One there. See one over there? It's taking off now. They see me get my fucking camera out. Cut off the bus. Get there, get that position. One down their street that's white, but really dark windows right now. Looks like an Impala. I've seen lots of that SUVs. I remember like 2012-ish. I remember, I think it was like springtime, walking my dog to cross the Tembec over to the pit. When I would come out of the pit, sometimes you gotta walk up a big hill. Like, there's all ponds and down there, it gets down to the water table level. Pretty neat, it's like a wicked dog park with no other dogs. But when I would come up where the gate is, sometimes there'd be a big, like a Suburban.
Thank you.
lots of tinted windows and makes you think how many are in there. And sometimes, I remember the one day, they were all lined up and they all had black leather coats on. But when you actually see them, they look like fucking pussies. And you tell they're trying to be gangster. But, yeah. What else? Yeah, vehicles used to stop. Like, they were taking pictures of my house around that time, too. Like, go for coffee, that's when I'd come upstairs, like, and kind of wander around the house, make a coffee, see what's on television. But it's three big windows, so you can see the highway, and people would always stop, and they're, like, taking pictures of my Jeep and shit, like, the end of the driveway, over in front of the neighbors, like, it's a highway. Why are people randomly stopping in front of the house I'm staying in all the time, like? It's not a coincidence. And my parents would see it. Like, vans back in, they just sit there like they're filming behind black windows, and then they're acting really weird. Then they go across the road and hide behind one of the school buses there. It's like a chip stand. And that fucking place has a pen where they have goats. Like, who has goats, man? Like, five or six of the fucking. And the truck that was following me coming back east across Manitoba looked exactly like the truck across the road.